Drug experts say parents should know even the morning glory flower can be abused, and it put some kids in the hospital just last month. Investigator Christy Anderson has the alert for parents.
A beautiful funnel-shaped flower opening in the morning, closing at night, blooming with vibrant colors and dangerous properties. For decades, people have been using the morning glory flower for more than just gardening. Its seeds contain a potent chemical called lysergic acid, similar to what's in the psychedelic drug LSD, and if taken in large amounts, can create hallucinations.
You enter into like a dreamlike kind of world.
Teens are no stranger to this high. Jay was one of them, experimenting with morning glory and others, eventually turning him on to stronger drugs like methamphetamine.
And it turns into something that completely destroys lives.
Jay grew up in small town Nebraska, a place similar to Wahoo, a friendly community where people know their neighbors, but not everything is out in the open.
Kids kind of keep it like on a DL, nobody really knows what's going on.
In September, a few Wahoo young people tried getting high on moonflower seeds, a variation of morning glory with the same effects.
He was totally out of it and he ripped all the piercings out of his face.
A trip that ultimately sent them to the Nebraska Medical Center emergency room. And these high schoolers tell me others have also tried the drug.
And it's so easy to get, it's unbelievably easy to get.
I called several school districts to find out if they too had teens experimenting with morning glory. Nearly all of them had never even heard of this problem until we told them.
Poison Center, may I help you?
The Nebraska Regional Poison Control Center received two calls about morning glory in 2006. So far this year, there have been eight. A small increase, but still concerning to Director Joan McVoy, because of the drug's dangerous side effects.
It can cause, you know, your heart rate to go up very high. In very, very large amounts cause psychotic reactions in kids when they get too much of it.
Perhaps as disturbing as the drug use itself is how easily teens can find out how to do it. On the internet, I discovered several websites dedicated to teaching not only how to grind the seeds, but also how to grow the most potent flowers, another resource many parents just don't know about.
The main thing is to let the parents know about it so they can know what to watch for.
It's a 10-hour trip. You know.
And Jay has advice for teens experimenting with morning glory. He says it may seem like an insignificant drug, but that doesn't mean it won't lead you down a dangerous path.
Once you realize that there's something that can make you forget what you're going through right now, you're going to say, oh, okay, if this will make me forget, then I wonder what the next thing we'll do.
Frightening for parents and frustrating for law enforcement. The Wahoo Police Department tells me it knows kids are taking this dangerous risk, but not a lot can be done because this drug is not illegal. With more complete coverage, Christy Anderson, KETV Newswatch 7.
Now, Christy also reports manufacturers of flower seeds have gotten inquiries, teens calling them to ask how to use the seeds to get high. Drug control experts say it's just one more thing for parents to watch.